You ain't gonna eat them, Corey?
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Bitch, I wasn't seeing you nothing any damn way. I ain't gonna be here going to the hotel. What you going to the hotel for? Oh, so you're going to be out gone the whole weekend. Okay. Y'all got open? Was it got open house a couple of days? Damn, straight. Damn, you should be homeless, nigga. Nigga. I wouldn't rent no house. You got still cut grass and shit. You got stay in your partner. I just can't tell
Damn.
Damn, Corb, you almost made it, dog. I said within 15 minutes, Corey's gonna say something good. I just knew you were gonna say it. And you brought your damn balls up, man. Oh,
fuck.
Damn. Bro, you got a vagina? What you got? Billy! His name's Billy! Billy, yeah. My brother is such a whore, dude. Corey, why you such a fucking whore? If I told your mama to shit you do, boy. Damn, this nigga finna be homeless, dog.
Shut his house out, really?
Shit, motherfucking house is going right now. And say the whole world love you when you make that sound. Damn, dog. Them motherfuckers better have my house built quick as a motherfucker. You gonna sign a lease for a year? My house better be built. What's the score, man? I was down there, found. Man, I don't know what the fuck I want to go buy, man. Curry, you motherfucker. Skinny motherfucker. 10,000 no reaction price? Hey, shit. Try to get 25 or 30, nigga. That way to pay for your rental. My question is, how long is it going to take to build your fucking house? Hey, you need to send me a picture of what they look like, nigga. I'm thinking of a fucking
barn. Damn, not born in a minute. What the hell?
See? Chris said somebody down there got one. You got to send me a picture of this, dog. Gotcha. You said you finna lose, nigga. Hey Chris, you said those you was like that popcorn gave you the shits, right?
What popcorn?
The cheese and caramel one, or was it the ones you got from Chicago?
I think the ones I got from Chicago did
that. Oh, okay. I know Dunkey wanted the cheese and what's called before we go into the store, get it and shit, try to get the shit mailed out Saturday.
Oh, okay. So y'all ain't
something
yet?
What the hell? You say what, Chris?
Y'all ain't something
chip
shit?
No, I haven't sent the hobbles. I was gonna send it all in one box. I had sent Dunkey that one stuff because he had gave me those controllers. But I was gonna steal it. I know. What the hell?
We don't want to hear about all that, bro. Nah.
Yeah. Damn. He milked the clock, is what you're saying, how he won?
Look, the fish threw another fish. So
the one block up there.
Damn, Corey. Listen, your man, not
all the time. Oh, shit. God damn, Corbin.
Been that bad?
God damn. Honey, why, Corbin, why you mad? So what? What happened? Were you milked milk the clock or he beat you straight out?
Oh, shit.
Oh shit.
Damn,
Corey. Hey, Corey, you want a Nestle Crunch Bar for Easter? Corey, you want to buy your Nestle Crunch Bar? Dog, I'll buy you a Nestle Crunch Bar if that's what you want, dog. Corey, you want me to buy your Nestle Crunch Bar to put in your Easter basket, nigga? What, damn. Dog? What, man? Why I gotta be all that, man? Nigga, I'm offering you some candy, nigga, for Easter. Oh, damn, I thought y'all games over. I just took this bitch to anybody and everything. Nigga, I know you just saw that invite, nigga. I'm just saying, dog.
I'm gonna line up the movie. So what? Sent you to your house,
nigga. Hey man, you need to send me a picture of this fucking born aluminium, dog. I gotta give you my proof on this shit. I thought Sally didn't want no steps. No, I'm just saying. I'm just saying, dog. You getting older, man. You wouldn't want to carry up. I mean, not unless you like walking up on them goddamn steps. If you get about 55, 60, you're going to feel that shit. You're going to be like, I'm going to put an elevator in my house. Be like, hey, be like your mom and daddy and shit, moving from the second floor to the first floor, nigga.
Damn.
Fuck that shit. I'm just saying, dog. Hey, let me see what this Born Dominium look like. I guess I can Google Born Dominium, huh?
Yep, the wire don't take so long.
Hey, you said protesting? Protesting. Hey, look, I know, man, but they're talking about the cost of lumber. Man, you got motherfuckers that do shit, work on houses, talking about they not doing nothing right now because the wood is so fucking high. Oh, okay. It's gonna be a metal roof on it.
Like a metal side and a vinyl.
Man, I'm sitting there waiting on it. No. This head to head.
Why are you steady playing
Cuz, nigga, I want head to head with you, nigga. You told me. Nigga, I beat you with the Rams last time we played. Shut up, nigga. I don't care. You picked the Titans. Nigga, you the one said that you, yeah, you said you was going to beat me with every team on there, nigga.
Yeah,
so get your Chiefs, nigga. Oh shit. Hey man. I'm just saying what you said, man. Damn, dog, it's cold in motherfucking St. Louis, man.
Yeah, it's warm. It's cool enough outside too, like that storm came
through. Hey Chris, was the weather kinda bad down there? I saw some on the news about Jackson, Mississippi. Or was that back to the end of March?
It was mostly wind and rain. No, we had like a tornado in the air, but it's just rain.
Okay.
And stuff like that's mostly
that's not good still, but we want more. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, we want more.
Okay,
all right. You're vibrating. Oh, he got some hair dye. And they got some gray hair. That nigga got some hair dye, dog. I knew it. I knew that nigga got some damn hair dye, nigga. I knew it. Yeah. Oh, no. We kind of heard the same thing, dog. Oh, shit. This nigga got some hair dye, nigga. Hey, nigga, you got some hair dye, nigga. I knew you had some hair dye in your head. Your fucking hair black in the motherfucker, nigga.
What the Coco
Brown? I don't know, nigga. She said your hair stuff, nigga. Hey, you should have muted us, nigga. Right, you should have just muted us, nigga. She said that too, nigga. I heard exactly what she said, nigga.
She trying to
decide
how much money she gonna have when they sell the house.
She they offering you $455? I thought you were trying to get $500 for it.
Well, we looked at it.
Okay. And you gonna make pretty good off of it, okay?
Yeah. I bought the house at
$600. Right.
So you making 100% off of it, so yeah, that ain't bad. I still
seeking
out getting more. I mean, it's about
54
pieces.
Somebody that really wanted. Damn. Hold on. So what happened to the house that was next door? That house sold already? Remember you said the lady had cancer and died or some shit? The house that was next door? Oh, they was renting that house the whole time.
Yeah.
Who the fuck got it? Damn, they bought the house just to rent it out?
So you
the rich
nigga around there. You buy.
For real? How the fuck the homeowner association letting that go down? Damn, $1,700 a year. 1, 2, 3. Hey,
that's three
months of my mortgage, nigga. That's like 3 months of my mortgage and some. Damn, rich ass bitch. Yeah, it just started. I think. Hey, man, but you have been avoiding Chris, man. Chris whipped your ass twice in a row. You have been avoiding it, man. Nigga, I'm just saying, we was on last time, and you was like, I finna go to bed. I ain't nobody scared to play Chris. I'm like, we beat your ass twice, though. Why you worried about what Buddy do, nigga?
Damn, man, I'm saying you gonna burst. You alright?
Huh? That wasn't me. That was Donkey.
Yeah, that's who I'm talking to.
Oh. Oh, shit. Chris, I'm playing franchise.
Pelicans won.
Oh, yeah, both of Chris teams in. Yeah, both of them.
Yes, we are. You need to change, Zion. You really do.
Shit, they talking about extending that fat dude, man. You
tripping.
They aren't talking about extending him. You don't think so? We'll see next. We will see the beginning of the season. I'm just saying. I'm just waiting to get your ass when Chicago go out, nigga.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, nigga. Nigga, they finna lose in the first round, nigga. They got Jimmy Butler, and you putting it all on DeMar DeRozan, nigga. I'm just letting you know, nigga, I don't want to hear no excuses.
I can't believe
DeMar DeRozan. Dog, they going to, hold up, is Miami playing them in the first round? I think so. Right, that's what I was telling you. I said, you was like, Chicago. I'm like, dude, Chicago ain't that team. DeRozan ain't going to lead them to nowhere. Right, Butler led his team to the final. DeRozan ain't going to do it. No. We was talking about leading the team. But you also said that Chicago was going to go further.
Uh-oh.
Okay. So you ain't saying his team. So you're not saying his team going to win. You just saying he's just going to get the best of them, right? So you saying that they're basically going to win, correct? Okay. So this fat quarter.
You are what you are, nigga. Nope. Well, you say there. Give me up an excuse. Talk about defense. Let's get it. That's right. Y'all friends talking to brother, man. Y'all having a good discussion, man. Damn.
This nigga stop, man. Oh, so you cut the dude out. Wow, okay. Fucking fat faggot. This nigga, dude, he cut him. Wow, nigga, I thought that shit was illegal, dog. This This nigga chop blocked him.
That's all it was.
Motherfucker. You get mad and scratch his little stinking ass while I could.
Damn.
Faggot. Crystal gave me a work the last two times. He beat me the last couple times we played too. But see, hold up. I don't get on here calling myself the king though, nigga. You the one up here talking about you had 9 wins in a row. Yeah. This nigga didn't jump, you motherfucker. Wow, Courtney. So Billy just hooked you up, wouldn't let me click on that dude. Nigga, I was standing right there. Okay. Anyway, back to what I said, nigga. You called yourself the king, right? You said us niggas are in trouble, but Chris fucking dethroned you 2 games in a row, and you don't say nothing about it? It's not right for us to not say nothing about that, dog. Chris got a 4. Wow. Yeah, what's your point, bitch? Took this bitch a whole quarter to score, you fat bitch. With all them cheating ass plays, boy. It took this bitch a whole quarter to score, boy, I tell you. Damn, Corey, that's what that is? How big is your garage gonna be? What, 2, 3, oversized? Oh, it is flat. So you're going to put a basement. So that's all on one floor, correct? Oh, okay.
So look at your man cave.
So the boy ain't going to be over to the side or in the backyard or something, or what? Damn, that motherfucking nice. You gonna have a metal roof and all that shit, huh? How much that motherfucker gonna cost? Dog, yeah. I need a number, dog. A number? Can I get a number, motherfucker?
That ain't cheap. What the hell you mean cheap?
Right, bitch. They got fucking new. Well, you selling all that land.
That
ain't cheap
either, but I'm
gonna be glad. I know, cause all of them. Oh, nigga, why you wearing that? Come on, man. The fuck, man. The fuck is you, mother? Fuck you, Corey. God damn, dawg, this fucking game is just cheating. Yeah.
Yep.
So hold up. That's 330 with them building it the way you want it with the wood cabinets or all that shit gonna be extra. Yep. Oh shit, 330?
Damn. Damn.
So 330, so you gonna put 60,000 down on it? Damn. How many bedrooms?
How many gonna do in the ball?
How much you think that payment gonna be? Yeah. 2800. Damn. Damn. Hey, you said that. Look, that ain't bad, nigga. Yeah. Because I mean, you playing, you mean you paying? Right, you kind of paying a little bit close to that, not exactly that right now though. All right, I get it. I get it.
So watch it.
Wow. Right, eight to make your way. Some bullshit.
We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis in his first half of action.
Motherfucker.
Oh, you want to go? You want to get you a ride? No more. You was trying to go cut your own shit.
Nigga, you gonna be boy. It's gonna definitely be some fucking maintenance on that shit.
Yeah, you gonna buy
maintenance on that tractor. It's gonna be some maintenance on that tractor, nigga.
So you gonna plant your garden out there? But you going
home? Hey, that motherfucker look like fucking restaurant, nigga. Shit, as big as the way that motherfucker look like in the front. That's nice. Damn, metal roof. That metal roof, a motherfucker.
Yeah, it is cheaper. I mean, especially getting U.S. studio instead of China studio.
So this nigga didn't go over the goddamn thing, right? Fucking bitch. Fucking pansy ass nigga. Nigga. I got something for you. Right up your ass, Gump. I knew he was gonna do that. Dumbass nigga.
How's your boy doing tonight, Bud? How Concord doing?
Man, shit. The nigga sound better. Or whatever and shit, you know. He's doing all right, still in the hospital, though.
Damn, really?
Damn, nigga, that motherfucker trying to kick his nigga ass out. The nigga trying to get some Medicaid and shit. Help pay that goddamn hospital bill. They show it on them like, oh, they think you can go home. He's like, fuck that.
Yeah, after 2 weeks, most insurance ones just had to buy enough.
Yeah.
Unless you got that good shit.
Insurance company be like, nah, nigga, get your nigga ass up out of here.
Unless you got that good shit.
Hey, is that a one-car garage that's on that house right now?
Yeah.
Oh, yours ain't designed, but it's going to look... Is it? So, how different? Damn, nigga, you straight living... Bass Pro? Pro? What's that, Bass Pro? Like a motherfucker,
yeah, like
nigga. Hey, nigga.
Yeah, good
tax,
bro.
I wonder how much the land like that over in North County and shit all by itself. Be one of the motherfuckers. Well, who the fuck wants to stay in North County? This nigga move. Hold up. So how many acres did y'all originally buy? Damn, okay.
Well, they want that country life now. Damn that shit.
That's what you get. Come on, man. There you go. Pick that up, son. That's what I'm saying. Oh, you lousy mother. Motherfucker. Dude, they trying to fuck me, Corey. They trying to fuck me right in the ass.
Damn.
Dog, he fumbled the ball, man, and my dude was right there. He wouldn't let him pick it up till it was like 1 second on the clock. Oh, Corey, you thought I was going for it? Yes, you did. Just like a nigga. Whoo! Dog, they shut down. I supposed to have like two or three more seconds, bro. What the hell? Oh, shit. Hey, Corey, that don't sound good over there, dude. Boy, Chris talking, that don't sound pretty good.
How you know? 26, what the fuck are you doing?
That don't sound good, man. Corey, play me something to make me feel good.
Come on, man. Y'all stop falling for the bullshit crossing route shit, man.
Corey. You motherfucker. Damn, dog. You should not do no maintenance to that, man. How much warranty you gonna get? Like, you know, when they build that motherfucker, like, what type of warranty you gonna get, dog? I mean, you don't get no building insurance on the brand? Yeah. Like, you know. Nigga, what the fuck? Something fucked me in the ass. Nah. Oh, it's a good question.
Well, you don't got to tell nobody to school tomorrow, so you pretty good, right?
Yeah, I ain't had to take a school today. But I was up and shit because they started that snooks run. Let's go get him again. God damn, why you... It's time for the money, my nigga. Ah, fuck. Nah, I'm up. That's still a kick, though. Boy, you think it's for you, nigga? For me,
man.
Get
to that fucking hole, it's death. Come on, man, you're not gonna want a better rap than that.
Man, I think the motherfuckers might order me. My shit came back so goddamn fast. Fuck you and your past interference. How the fuck is they holding Von Miller and them down like that? Oh, extra pass protection ass nigga. This nigga got pass protection on. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. This nigga won't fucking jump. Bitch, he right there, he's taller than Tyreek. He right standing in the middle, man. This nigga standing. He fucking turned his head and watched the ball go past him. Fuck you, man. This motherfucker. The fuck is wrong with this?
Come on,
what? I could see if I was, I ain't even fucking aggressive. Man, dude, they cheating, man. This nigga, I supposed to have two picks, dawg. My fucking linebacker's in the middle of the fucking field, man. Should have been sacked, dawg. That's what you get. TT up on the forehead. Hope you miss it, fat bitch. Miss it, nigga. Oh, you missed it. No, nigga. Ain't nothing wrong with my internet, nigga. Don't even go there with me, son. And I ain't animated. I say a Busta Rhymes.
Yeah, you're right.
I went plaque a bunch of times. Nigga, you lost this game, dog. You fucking lost this game, son. You lost this game, dog. Can't fucking stop me, son. Oh, my motherfucking God, dog. Oh, my God, dog. Dog, they been cheating me, man. This game should have been put away, son. This game should have been put away, but this motherfucker ain't over with. I don't know why I'm talking, nigga. This game is not over with. I got a little bit more, hey, I got a little bit more respect for you than that, dog.
And even though you were supposed to put the first 500 in the safe and lose the combination.
You don't know about the Pusha T and Jay-Z shit, nigga. That nigga Jay-Z switched his flow up 3 times in that song, nigga. Nick and Rich don't lie. They got for real in this motherfucker, too.
The money counter thing is so exciting. Summertime, winter belt. I'm the night king, the Colgate kilo. The hoodies, white jeans, we fish scale niggas. Like, we all Pisces, your bitch.
Come on, man. Shut that nigga. Shut that nigga. Come on, man. Get this nigga. That's what I'm talking about, man. All that fucking pass protection shit you got going on, dog. To crack dreams.
I promise you the floor plan is nothing like the model.
Dope House had a line, the Dope House had a line. The Dope House had a line, the Dope House had a line. Had a line, the Dope House had a line. Damn, you going for it, Corey?
Come on, man. How y'all?
The fuck is disrespect? Oh! Oh! Do this! Oh, come on, dog! They get it stoned! Come on! Oh! Yeah, see, I put the Jay-Z on it. Fuck you up, sir. Oh, I take it. One line. I take the fucking easy touchdown, nigga. Boy, you getting off real fast tonight, ain't you? You getting off real fast tonight, ain't you? Don't lie to me, bitch. What the fuck is that line?
I believe you.
Oh, in your mouth, nigga. What? He dropped it. Oh, wow. Okay. Hey, they telling me to go for it. That's the crazy part about it.
Yes. Vic has me looking into Flight 127.
The hijackers had helped me inside our station.
I said, the Dope House had a line. The Dope House had a line.
Are you accusing me?
I need to know the man I send can do what's necessary.
I can do this clean, but it has to happen now.
They say Jay wouldn't be rich. If Big was, he said, if Big was alive, Jay-Z wouldn't be rich. If Big was alive, nigga, it would be the commish. You might not let me hit his monk ass. Better not let me hit that motherfucker. I'm just. Come on, man. You should have been sacked, first of all, big sucker. I got pass protection now. That's what I'm talking about, Miracle. That's what I'm talking about, Miracle. Fucker. Get him, get him, get him! Ah, this bitch gon' run. This bitch gon' run. I like the fighting you though, little nigga. I like fighting you, little nigga. I bet Jay-Z wrote this shit too. I just stole Corey fucking ball again. Intercepted that shit. Corey, this shit over with, dog. Let's quit, nigga. You gonna quit, little nigga?
Hold up, dog.
You was on here talking about you won 9 games in a row until Chris stopped you. Then Chris stopped you again and Dunkey got you. And now I'm acting like this when you kept sitting there saying that you was the king and all that shit, nigga. You not no fucking king losing, dog. You can't say that. Nah, nigga. You can't say that shit till you go on another fucking goddamn 7-8 game winning streak, nigga. This shit is over with, nigga. Yeah. That shit is over with, dawg. Corey, what the fuck is you calling the timeout for? Why is you calling the timeout, dawg? This motherfucker, boy. For the block this shit. Hey, it looked like he was so close, like a millisecond of a second on, dog.
Damn.
Oh, shit, that shit was funny. Because I'm like, this nigga, they ain't gonna let this nigga block it.
Team.
Man, you been dunky ass with that team, huh?
Nah,
I'm
just gonna have to dunk
him. Dunky won then, right?
Yeah. So this team
right here
could be a
5-0
team.
Dunky got your ass. Corey, you overthrew him. Dumb motherfucker.
I'm Coinbase, basically cryptocurrency. Scarface, join us. There's gotta be more of us. I'm from the ghetto. What location? 2 seconds from the devil. I live heavenly in Cabo with a Mexican sombrero. Drink heavily. Health is wealth. Look at wealth in me. Wipe your nose. History, my type of clothes. Miss me with the hate. Help so many people get cake. Whips and cream for the crew. No other weed and think fast. The time I spit this, I started some other business. Came from the pension. Came in the kitchen. Dangerous missions. Wasting your time if you want my forgiveness. Sorry.
Safety! Safety! I should have had that fucking safety early in the game, little nigga.
All that brothers in there.
Sorry, that's another beat. Haters still ain't recover from the other beat. That's a double B. Now that's a triple B. Can't forget about the other B. It's the white gloves for me. Hater know not to touch me.
What the fuck are we?
I'm
a project, baby. Fuck y'all expect from me. Technically, America's disrespect for me. You killed Christ, you created religion. Unexpectedly, circular ice on Japanese whiskey. On my mezzanine, overlooking the city of angels. The angel invested in things. Unprecedented run.
Don't hear no fucking damn excuses, bitch.
We just danced the different drums.
Boom, 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 boom.
I like who I become. Intermittent fasting.
The truth is, the whole reason I'm even coming out with this is I realized that there are certain therapies and antidotes.
Hey, Corey, gonna make your boy sell his house, man. Corey, watch this.
From what they call SARS-CoV-2. Most doctors worldwide know this is what you have to continue to use. It doesn't matter what the variant is that they call it.
Corey.
Always the same solution. Always.
Good game, nigga.
Nah.
I gotta go to mud. Go to mud. Alright, what mud? Don't count.
If you really want to get real, take
but we know, nigga.
Take
we know, nigga. Hey, I can save this game too, like I saved the other one, dog. But I can save this game like I did the other one, though. But I can save this game like I did the other one, little nigga. This ain't wasting no memory. I should go straight to YouTube, little nigga. You YouTube famous, homeboy. You know they did you. You know they did you. Your fucking, your little ID thing up there, though. Doom, 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 doom. Hold on.
This is how I'm feeling.
Bah.